Let's give it up one more time for our last band, Teeth.
Yeah, that was the punk band.
So this next band's debut album, Make Something Happen Here, combines rock influences from the likes of R.E.M. and the Foo Fighters. They also add introspective lyrics to that. Let's bring out Josh Gillespie and the Nomad Collective. What's up, Irvington? Good to see you all out here. We're having some technical difficulties, but we're gonna go ahead anyway. So, you gotta let the rock rock.
How to bring
Thank you so much. Thank you all, Irvington. Thank you all for coming out for the Halloween Festival. Aren't you guys having a blast? This is a great time. Shout, let's hear ya. Woo! All right, this next song is called Slave to the Party. It was my second single that I released last year. I hope you enjoy it. Take a chance to introduce the band for you real quick. On drums, Mr. Tim Burkle. The world's okayest bassist, my friend.
Yes.
Steve Martz. And a man who I just met like literally a couple weeks ago, I feel like. But he's become a good friend. He's become a good friend. He's singing lead on his next song. It's called Cinnamon Girl. His name is Mr. Carl Hartman.
Yeah!
Let's go to the tent. Let's make some noise.
Woo! Let's hear you guys. You may know this one. If you know it, sing along.
Thank you.
right, thank you so much. Thank you so much. We're gonna change the pace on you guys a little bit. Hope you don't mind. Gonna slow it down, change up the styles this time. All right, so this song was my very last single that I released back in December of last year. It is called Another Story. It's a song about gaslighting.
Oh, yay.
Or is it? And again, that's for you to decide. Or is it? Thank you so much. We really are really enjoying this. I hope you guys have been out here celebrating all the other bands that have been out here. Let's give a big hand for all the other bands that have performed today, shall we? Please? Because we've had some great bands show up today. So, We only have a couple time for a couple more songs, so we're going to close the set off with things that we hope that you guys know. And we're big fans of Tom Petty up here, so we're going to play some Tom Petty songs. But not ones that I think that you would normally expect. So you're not going to get free falling or anything like that. We're going to play a little bit deeper. Give me a chance to tune real quick.
I also want to shout out the amazing audio guys here. We had some
sorry for the walking
technical difficulties that we did not expect, and they have rolled with it and done a fantastic job. So please give it up for these guys. The names, but they're awesome.
We love
them. We could not do this without them.
Jeff!
That's Jeff.
What's up, Smash?
Jeff!
All right. Thanks, Jeff. This one's called Into the Great Wide Open.
Anyway, till he finished high school.